Time for Sardinia. Sardinia. 12 stages. In the wet this time, though. Yep. Rain, rain, rain. Rain, 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 rain. All of them. Okay. Let's go. Group two. Could I have had anything cooler? No. It's not bad. That's cool. Let's see what we got. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like that red. I like that. Is that black on top? It is, isn't it? It's not bad. That's crap for a bonus colour. I like that. I like that. That reminds me of a cycling team car from this era. I can't think of who it is. But let's go with that, because it reminds me of that cycling car. I can't think who that would be. It's going to be difficult for me to think of them, because one, I can't think of anyone. But two, black and white pictures. So, yeah. So how's this car even going to handle? Not really driven it before. I think I've only driven it in dailies and weeklies. Yeah, let's try our hand at this. I want a Peugeot, not a car, a bike. I was just thinking, for some reason, what popped into my head when I'm trying to think of this car, was it Peugeot? No, that was actually a black and white kit, and they wouldn't have driven a BMW. Being the Peugeot bicycle racing team. The same Peugeot made the bikes. You know, the team support cars would have been Peugeots. Unsurprisingly. Yeah. But I've just thought I want a Peugeot bike. A black and white. Black and white steel chrome fork. And do you know what? I'd like it to have slightly more modern than it would be wheels. So it'd be an 80s bike. I'd like it to have black 90s wheels or the grey steel rather than chrome, silver or aluminium or whatever, but like the grey. For those who know. I'd love that. Or stick a set of carbons on it, but like, I'm not sticking a set of carbons on it. It looks sick, but. And have it done as original as possible as well, but you know, it'd be cool stem, it'd be everything. Make it light. Objective number one on that bike, for sure, would be light. Make it light. Make it just absolutely snap when you send it. Give it silly little tyres like 23s or something daft. Then take that out on nice days and so on. Just have, because I don't have a nice day bike. I just have bikes. I ride bikes all the time. But the thing would be, I'd want to ride that bike all the time. I'd be like, want to ride that bike. Because it would look sick. SP design, obviously, just because I can. Project for the future, maybe. Downtube shifters, though, for sure. Don't think I'd upgrade it to modern shifters. Pretty sure I wouldn't go STI shifters. Downtube shifters, shit brakes. Lightweight. Maybe do some drillium on a couple of parts. I'd like some drillium brakes, brake levers. Starting to get the hang of this car now. It's quite a heavy car, but it's not necessarily bad. Why did I do so badly on that stage, Jesus? Rock there. Hey, watch out for that. Didn't notice this stage on the last run. Long Town must have absorbed the bumps much better than this is.
We'll be right back. Nice one.
Have you been watching since the start of the stream, or been watching a lot of this sort of stuff? I've been streaming for an hour now, so make sure you get a drink, stretch your legs, make sure you're comfortable. Be chill, make sure everything's okay, make sure that you're enjoying what you're actually watching, and that there isn't something else that you wanted to watch and you just kind of put this on in the background. If you are planning on doing something, you know, here's the time to go do it. Go to it. Stop putting off the thing. I think I just have to look out for one until a decent one comes up at a decent price. Don't bother me if it needs cleaning up with bike mechanic. Yeah, track limits are enforced by the same people who do F1, you know. Sometimes it matters and sometimes it blooming well doesn't. I think as long as you're not behind that tree, you're fine there. Pretty sure I can just do this. Yeah. Track limits. Getting through them. Getting through them.
Yeah.
long way to the top. Oh, wow. At least there's variety now, with the cars changing, because it did get really boring towards the end. With the, just driving the same vans, just driving the same tri-wheeler, logging truck and Dakar. But I'll be driving different cars. And I might switch some up, because, you know, you got, like, the Esky and the Montane. They've both been great. So even when I'm just going to pick which car I play, Esky, Montane, they're both great. Mini will be fun. I'm mostly going to go with the Meta car, probably. Try and get some practice on that, especially in the categories like Group B, where I haven't really played with the Meta cars. It's going to be fun when I'm driving something in the Kai. I've got a sneaking suspicion it's going to be the Kai in the wet as well. I've got an awful feeling, I think it's Japan in the wet actually. If we hear a motorbike pull up, we'll have to go. Last two. Let's go. Oh shit. Jump there. Is that it? I think that was the last one. Sweet! 37, 48, 206. Love it. Jane heads out to the mall. Joan is doing some creative camouflaging. Cheers, Turbo. Joan needs to find a solution. Splendid work you're doing. Apologies for all the mess of missions. She'd better be careful. Meet Joan.